Go six.
Now batting number 44, Gavin Davis. Now coming into pitch for the Model Blue Devils, number 8, Kate Oswald.
I'll buy you a number.
buy some board peanuts. Board peanuts. I'll buy you some Subway tonight.
What's your name? Ah. What? I thought you were looking at my phone. You know this song? Do you know who it is? Michael Jackson. It's the Jackson 5.
Oh.
I don't think so. No, no.
Do you
want
to go on a date? Do you want to go on a date with the ball now? What if y'all were balling? You like to go on. You post it.
You too. Oh, yeah. Extra special people. I don't even know that.
Are you gonna ask him? Hey,
Gilmore. You remember I said I'm going to Florida at the end of the month? That's who I'm going to Florida with. It's extra special people. That's who does the Florida trip.
Oh, who's going with him?
I'm going to Florida with my mom and dad.
Oh, okay. Can they let you do it?
Hmm? It's just me and my parents. Yeah.
They allow that?
I mean, during free time, yeah. You can do anything during free time.
Oh. Now about it. Number 20, Reese.
And you get assaulted by the employees.
Yeah.
They throw things at you.
Are they mean to your parents? I thought you went before.
It's being mean as in joking, right? Yeah, because they're not actually mean.
Yes, they are.
They're just joking with you.
They're actually mean.
It's a joke.
No.
They just play with you.
It's just a prank.
Yeah, they're not actually mean to you.
They just
want.
Oh, the dick.
Yes.
Are you walking the
prank?
Every time
am I what?
Are you walking the prank?
Am I what? I don't work. What does that mean?
Have you never seen that show? You just walked the prank.
You need to show it to me.
Oh, it's too much.
Show me the walking the prank.
Yeah, you'll have to look it up. Look up. You just walked the prank.
Is it a TV show? Do they show it on TV?
They used to.
What channel shows it?
You'll just have to look it up. On YouTube, maybe. They have it on YouTube, probably.
Can you look up an article of walking the prey?
Look up what?
Do you have a thing called Wikipedia?
Wikipedia?
Yeah.
Oh, everyone has that. It's on Safari.
Yeah. Well, why don't you go on there and type in walking the prank? You can show me what. It's like, you don't have to show me a clip of it. Just see what they say about walking the prank.
This sound, bro. Yes. Okay, hold on. Well, I can't show you. It's like you've just walked the prank, is what it's called. Welcome to Walk the Prank. Walk the Prank Best Moments.
Is that something on Disney?
No.
It says it says Disney.
You can watch it on Disney, but you can watch it on YouTube too.
Does Disney own that?
I guess so. They just put it on YouTube too. People who don't have Disney can watch it.
What TV shows do you like to watch?
I don't really watch TV shows. I used to.
Do you watch sports?
Where are
some popular sports channels that you see on TV?
I don't really watch sports.
Do you know any sports channel? Do you know any sports channel?
No, I just do sports.
But what sports channels are on TV?
I don't know. I don't watch them.
Yes?
I was just chatting.
Oh, there you go. Do you watch sports on TV?
I don't think any of us do. He just wants some suggestions on what to watch.
Because you know there's some channels that are owned by Disney. Have you heard of the National Geographic channel? Disney owns that channel.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Now that number 9, Jonah Winton. I got big rocks jumping at my brain, nice painting, watch ice, ice, baby, I got a whole lot, you know.
Let's go, 9. Go, number 9.
Let's go, 9. Let's go, 9.
Madeline.
It's alright, Nod.
Tell him exactly what you said.
Get out!
Now batting number 14, Fulton Gray.
Oh no, I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna have to bring this. That I want to do. Come on, Crown. Tell me I'm free. Just, you know, you. Come on, come on, come on.
Hey, let's go, Lord Park One.
Because I'm not going to do it. It was like.
It's okay, I got dishwashing soap. A dishwasher caught in my eye at the beach. The first day we was there, I got a dishwasher caught in my eye, I got a ticket. I was bored the whole day. Just getting eye drops.
Okay, well, that's right there. And there's a bubble around my eye.
Oh, what is?
Let me just show you the video. Give me a look.
Good job, Fannin!
Now, batting number 11.
It was literally the construction of my house. Oh, here's the picture. Here's the picture.
Let's see.
And it looks like, I couldn't even look.
What was wrong with your eye?
Like the construction was in my eye, like the dust. I got in my eye, and then it itched, and then it split for like 1 year. And then it was weird. Well, there's no way to get it done. It was fine in the morning.
That's why your eye had been pink for so long.
Yeah, because it got worse.
When all that happened to you?
Just before the beat.
Now batting number 5, Carson Callahan.
Thank you.
Now batting number 27, Gage Foster.
Is it sure?
Yeah, whenever it's done.
Watch out, guys, in Airbnb.
In Rome?
For what? You can.
In Rome. Just for me? They would definitely do that.
Oh, just for you? Are you the only one that goes to?
Yeah, because like everyone else is fine. Yeah.
Here we go, okay?
What are y'all doing to your house?
It's under construction.
Well, I said, like, what are you getting?
Oh, they're getting all the things.
I'm saying, what is she getting fixed? That's what I'm saying.
The floor is like taken up. Like the floor is like gone, and they're like, there's no oven, there's no kitchen, there's no fridge. There's no
okay, so you're getting your whole house remodeled.
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
I can't shower anyway.
Ooh, so I thought you was like either changing the floors or something like that, or like fixing the bathroom.
Can you get your heated floor fixed too?
Oh,